Hello folks, welcome back. You were here for some more Central 4. So, I've been doing stuff behind the scenes, finishing up quests. Ooh, a bit more cash. Yes, please. Thank you. Right. So, I've done all this. Just have to meet Kinsey, meet Matt, meet Fun Shondy. I had a go at that, and it was a fucking ball ache. I still haven't managed to do it, so we'll leave that for now. And I've got that to do in the simulation. So what we're gonna do is do all the hand-ins while I'm here. And then, shit, actually, do I have to have it marked?
Gotta be honest, helping out was cool, but it doesn't change the fact that being stuck in the simulation kinda sucks. Quality of life could be a lot better if you could clean this place up a bit.
Fair enough.
Cool. Alright, so I now have to speak to Kinsey. There she is. Probably under the thingy. So check. Kinsey? Yes, she is. Brilliant. Very dramatic. We are getting over there. Okay, Kinsey!
Good news. I was able to open the door in the southwest of the city. Turns out this method is really useful. Think you can keep going with it?
If it works, sure thing.
Alright, Grant, what else can we do while we're here? Quests. Yeah, I'll do that one in there. Matt, that was it. Okay, Matt. Which one is, so I'm gonna have a Batman. Ah, there we go. Not a problem. Matt, buddy.
I know you'll love what I created for you. Really, some of my best work. Now, if you keep this up, I can measure the chaos caused by your actions, and perhaps come up with an upgrade for you.
Okay, then.
Okay, I'm not going to use that, but that's one more thing out of the way. Right, let's get in the simulation and finish it off, Shondi's thing, to get the Murderbot minigun. Simulation go. Take people along. Where do we need to go? There. Alright. So, yeah. We'll drop in, see what happens. Here we are. Let's.
Matt let me know he'd like to get you into some more superpower training. Good luck with that.
What the hell is this kind of training gonna be? It's not what I wanted. This is what I wanted. Back a bit. Let's call some people in.
So what are we standing around for?
Good question. I'll do it again. I'm forever pressing the wrong buttons. Hello, Shondi.
I'm a little late, but sure thing.
Okay. Alright, classic Shondi and modern Shondi. Both of us. Let's get on with this. So, not far to go. Whoop. We are creating a tornado behind me when I run now. Ooh, hello. One second. There we go. Wait, where is it? Oh, it's on top of this.
So do you remember that time we had at the North Pier with Randall and Jackie? Yeah! What he
Wait,
did?
What
with those fireworks? That was crazy. And those fuzzy handcuffs.
There?
I never thought he was going to get him off
one
that
second.
Scene.
One second.
I know! Man, oh, those were good times.
Jeez!
Ah, dead easy. Alright, moving on. Where are we going? Whoops, it is it.
This gets jacked. No more.
What exactly is this going to be? I wonder. Oh dear.
Welcome back to Super Power Fight Club!
Jesus. I didn't know it was going to be this. Alright. Fine.
Ready? Wave one!
Oh, good. Ah, good, this will work. Alright, so we're taking on the running. Whoop. Boom. Alright, who is next? Whoop. Boom. Next target. Where are they? Up there. Okay, that we can do.
On top again.
And the last one is here.
Oh. Wave one, complete.
Nice, not a problem.
Wave two, king of the hill.
Shit. Alright. Is that gonna be the Moloch? Not a problem. Not a problem. Whoop.
Their reign is being threatened.
Fat. There we go. Easy way to take care of them.
Wave two, complete.
Yeah, yeah. We did pretty well so far. Let's jump up.
Wave three, fight. Well, hello there, ganky girls.
Nice. Let's get down there. Boom. I made them explode and I went through the floor. Okay, who's next? Who is next? Boop. Boop. Ah! Jesus Christ.
Got that sorted now.
Oh good. They are deadly. Right. Where else are we going? Pretty good health bars.
Wave three! Complete!
Okay. So far so good.
Here comes the head of the Ronin himself! Jyunichi!
Alright, bastard. Whoop. Ow. Whoa, shit. Alright. What? Just keep punching.
That's it for Jyunichi!
Booyah! So much easier if you just go fist to fist. Anyone else would be that easy.
Another successful round of Super Power Fight Club!
Woohoo! Ah, I'm happy with that. We've done it in gold type. Can't quite lose with. I even bet we're gonna get a minigun for this! Alright, so moving on, are we going to have to bother speaking to Shaundi and all that, or can we just enjoy straight from the go? My god. Stop it!
Alright, I'm better.
Play where we're at. Yep, meet Shaundi on the ship. Okie dokie. Actually, since we're in a simulation, can we do anything in here? Bucket. Pointing us towards some Zen.
These Zen are all up in my neighborhood. Can you take them out?
Yes. One sec. There it is. Alright, rocket launcher.
Take that, you ugly effigy!
There we go. Not a problem. Alright. Actually, let's do this while we're here. Since we can't do that. Because we'll just grab all the stuff on the way. Okay. Boom. That'll be alright. It's a bit high, I'd like to see what's going on. What about that ledge over there? Coming, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming. Alright. That's a slightly better view. Where are all the targets? Just start popping things. Oh, there we go. So far so good. 6 out of 8 kills. Alright, let's just make everyone explosive. What could possibly go wrong? Uh-huh, here comes some more. Done. Alright. Any more for any more? Hello? Oh, hello. Boom. Job is a good one. Alright. Somebody's firing at me. Whoop. Hello. It is a bit more entertaining on the ground. Whoop. So easy. In fact, if we're going to be on the ground, let's use this a bit. Whoop. Missed. Whoop. Right. Let's hang up here for a bit. Since everything is now exploding. Who is shooting at me? You! Bastard. There we go. Right. Who else? Who else? Who else? Who else? Flat charge and bomb. Oh, shit. What the hell? Come on.
Did you notice who I was?
How we doing? We doing okay? Blue fires. Okay. Where the hell did they come from? I didn't even see them coming. Oh, what did I miss? Oh my god. Ah, well, it doesn't matter. I have these pistols, so we're cool. Alright, let's take out that. Ooh. Jesus. That was rather dramatic. What the? Is it coming from the ground? Yep, they're all exploding now. Jesus, fuck off! Alright, we were doing something. What were we doing? Yes, clearing some troops. This will be easy, at least. We just roll up, blam, then piss off. Right. Whoop! Over the water. Shit, I've run past so many collectibles I could have got. Fuck it, never mind. Let's persevere. Hup. Is that easy? We got it. We got it. Alright, 600 meters. Hup. Nice and easy. Trying to make too much of a mess. Lampposts flying everywhere. Hup. Alright.
Done.
Ah, didn't take it all that one shot. Explosive charge. Alright. Anything else? Okay.
I could use a place to get a touch up nearby. Can you crack that image as designed?
Sure, why not? Nothing else better to do. Whoop, today. Wait, have we not done that tower? Holy shit, we haven't done that tower. Alright, we'll do the tower. Right, let's get to the bottom. Right. Head up that way. Whoop. Today. Oh, Jesus Christ. Hold on. I'm gonna get on top of this building and glide from that. But okie dokie. Yep, just where I need to be. And we unlock it from here. Ta-da!
Oh yeah!
Damn it. There we go. Whoop! Alright. Where is it? That's up there. Whoop. Almost. Okay. Careful not to fall off. I need another one from down there. Whoop. Oh shit. Oh shit. Luckily we run up this thing. Whoop. And we're more or less where we were? Yeah, I'll do. I'll do. Okay, now we jump to this bit.
Yeah!
What's collecting? No. Oh, we'll go straight. Whoa! Straight to this one. Whoop! Hey-o! Not doing too badly. Ooh, there's loads left we're missing, I think. So I can just grab on the way down, or the next time I'm passing across. Whoop, too dizzy. Up we go. Okay.
Woohoo!
And where to now? Whoop. Further up. Okie dokie. Take this corridor here. I can hear clusters that have missed. Fuck it. Almost at the top. Whoop.
Oh yeah!
Alright. One final jump? Yep, no problem. Get that before we do the thing. Oh Jesus. That was the most feeble jump. There we go. It's a bit better. Woohoo!
It was pretty cool.
Behold, the results. Alright, where are we going? Just free fall from here. Whee! Hello. Oh shit, I missed! Can I get up from there? No. Can I get up from there? No. Oh, bollocks. Oh, well, some other time. In the meantime, plan in front of here. Get this thing hacked. What have we got here? Try this. Bollocks, it's not gonna work, is it? I think that has to go there. That has to go there. Take these off. Put that there. They don't like something they can't control. That there. That there, that there. That doesn't work. What I can do is put that there, and not that. I wasn't sure if I was going to do that. But we did it. Brilliant. Next thing. Oops. Oops. Not even sure what happened there. Alright, next thing. Shondi. Hack the local rim jobs. Alright, it's miles away.
I'd like to see the difference between the security programs in the stores. How about hacking a garage for me?
Fine. One sec. Yeah, surely. Hopping up now. Shit, there is all sorts of stuff flying after me. Very dramatic jump through the streets. Oops, sorry. Alright, carrying on. So yeah, this is the excuse I gave for you to do all the mini activities. Bad, I suppose. I didn't do them much in the third one, because I didn't really have to. I like not having to do all of them. Doing some of them was good, alright. Gives me an excuse. No, not bad, they're fun little activities. Look behind me so I can see exactly what's going on back there. Jesus, getting a big idea.
I can't believe I have to.
I thought if I just stopped suddenly, I'd get to see it. It was not to be. Whoop! Almost there! Almost there! Whoop! There it is. Okay. Here we are. Shit, alright, let's have a look. Well, that one's got probably gotta be that. Yeah. Question is, what goes with the one before it? That one? Let's see, maybe that's possibly. Don't rush me. Shit, that doesn't work. Unless... that there... Wait, no. No, no, no. Whatever. Oh shit, we don't have the sideways one.
Security breached. Lockdown in 60 seconds.
Okay. Yep. Shit. I'm not doing very well here. I'm stumped. I don't have a good head for these kinds of puzzles.
Security breach. Lockdown in 30 seconds.
Shit. What do I do? Alright, let's get rid of that. Alright, put that down there. There. Done. Whew! Down to the wire! Okay, what's next? Anything? Anything at all? Need some food. I could do some food. Anything else to do? Ah, a bunch of stuff here. Okie dokie. Up we go!
Image as designed is tied into this area, though I'm not sure what the Zin would want with cosmetic surgery. Still, hack away.
Okie dokie. So, let's have a look. Were we around here earlier? I'm not even sure. No, doesn't look all that impressive, whatever was going on. There's the thingy. Just grab it. Nope, that's the wrong thing. Telekinesis. There it is. And we'll change it to the one that gives cash. Since it's the most useful. Nope. Alright, how do I gently put you down? Hold on. I'm not sure how to gently put you down. Bollocks. I did try. Right, let's go back to the very safe explosives. and get on with it. Whoop! So there's it. Whoop! Be there, sharpish. There is. Okay. Do this. Oh, jeez. Right, that has to be that. That's probably that. Cool, got a bit left over. Alright, what's next? Hello? Hello?
Did I load my gun this morning?
Who knows? Why don't you check? Alright, attack the Nobody Loves Me.
For all your depressed goth needs, it's time to hack Nobody Loves Me. Have fun!
Okay. Whoop. Grab that a bit. Whoop. Whoops. Alright, let's do this. Ah, oh, Jesus, right. Five of those things. I suspect that has to be the first two. Do that. That. Bob. Okay. What is next? What am I hacking now? buy some clothes while we're here. Hello! Alright, change the top. Upper body, what do we got? What do we have on that? No. No. Yeah, alright. The tertiary color purple. There we go. Yeah, a bit of a change. I'll do the jeans later. So, rim jobs now. Here we go. Up. Up, up, and away. Oh, hello. What's this? Let's grab it.
I'm not the first actor to move into politics, but I'm one of the better ones. Theater, film, television, animation, commercials. Shit, I've even done video games. Though video games aren't exactly renowned for their storytelling. Still, I'd conquered acting. By the time I got the call from the Saints, I was ready for something new.
There we go. Alright, oh, we walked completely past the thing we were meant to be doing. So, let's do it. Sorry guys, don't panic. I'm in peace, mostly. Right, so that's likely to be that. As such, that's going to be that. Questions, what do you do from here? Well, that's going to have to be that. Probably that. So what do we do from here? That one. I wonder. Shut up. Bob.
Oh man, I gotta trade this in for a month.
You got a what? Did you guys hear what that guy said? Oh well, doesn't matter. Alright, what's next? Hack the rusty needles.
Looks like another rusty's needle to hack.
Okie doke. What? Oh, we get a new gateway for doing this, don't we? Well, a bit more tedious than the usual, but, you know, has to be done. Has to be done. Yeah. I just went bombing right in there. Okay, fine. Okay. It's gonna be that. So it's probably that. How many sideways? Two of them. No. Oop. Didn't really do that. That. Certainly wasn't going to be that straightforward. Move that. That there. That there. Boom. Done. Right, can I get the rest of these done? Yeah. You gotta meet everyone on the ship. So let's go to the ship. What's the fastest way? This new way, presumably.
Upload complete. Come back to the ship and we'll talk.
Okay. Let me up the wall. Go back to the ship and leave it at that. Whoop. Boom. So back to Freedom of Gaul. Kinsey first, and then, well, actually, no. Since Fun Shanti is in this room.
You know, I really miss hanging out. You want to do something?
What do you have in mind?
It wouldn't really suit me as much, but appreciate it. Anyway. I had handed something for her.
God, I love knowing we must be causing Zinyak's blood to boil. No reason to stop now. Head back in and I'll give you more to do.
Wow, she's really enjoying this.
Okay. Sweet! Ooh, nice, actually. Is it ready to collect? It is indeed. Alright, now Kinsey. Kinsey. Hello.
There's another door open in the northwest. It's amazing how easy it is to tap into their programming this way. So keep going with it.
Will do.
Sweet, and I'll have another one to do for her, which is... Yep, hack a bunch of shit. Right. Do that. To the back of the ship. Manny, what do you got?
Thanks for the help with that. At least now I don't feel like I'm flying blind here when it comes to Zin programming. Here's that upgrade for you. Though I know you love the outfit more.
Of course I do, Matt.
Interesting. Alright, so anything else to do before I go? Well, we'll do that next time. I'll do that off camera. The reason I'm doing this off camera is because even though I'm muting the music and I'm putting my own on top, it doesn't mute it for this particular activity, and I don't know if it's clear to use or not, so I'll kind of include it. Yeah, we'll do these next time. Or I might do these off camera because these aren't that big a deal. Yeah! So, next time we'll do one of the story missions. We'll go with Pierce, Ben King, or Asher. So, until then, thank you very much for joining me, guys. And we'll see you all next time. Bye bye now.